Böyle olacağını tahmin etmedim. Zor oldu biraz garip bir şekilde.
It's so hard out here, out here, out here. It's so hard out here, out here, out here. United we stand and divided we fall. If it's all for one, it's one for all. It's so hard out here, out here, out here.
What do you want to do? What do you want to do finally?
I want to put it in a garbage.
No.
Engine, it's so bad. We will buy you much, much, much, much better, okay? It's time already. You have twin feet, new one.
Well, it's a training t-shirt.
We will buy you new one.
Okay. It
took me 2.5 years.
Ayşe, biz ülkeden ayrılmadan bize bir hediye verecekmiş. Bana bir hediye verecekmiş. Lena'ya çoktan vermiş.
Indeed, I know. There are no life without lime. So, I can't imagine how you will live without limes.
So, that's a perfect idea.
If there are like your source for... You need to use it for all this like...
Oh, but they are the good ones.
Actually, today some cafe make us like a juice and there was lime on the top. And I was looking at him eating it and thinking, how we will handle it in Ukraine?
Okay, and you... it's your source for... Maybe for one year you need to use it.
Yeah. Yeah,
very careful.
Okay.
And this one for Johnny... Okay. This is a symbol of freedom, of positive life, and this freedom
from
inside the heart.
I will give it to him.
Yeah, I also have my gift, I can show you.
Okay. Oh. I love you. Я тебя люблю.
They're really nice words also, but they're in Russian, and it's a secret.
Okay.
Not for everyone. Yeah, look. It's a handmade, done by Aisha.
You made it?
Yeah, I made it.
Bro! Looking nice.
Smashing good, yeah, with your style.
Yeah. Thank you, Aisha. Спасибо.
Thank you. Guys, I love you guys. I will miss you. Really miss you so much.
Thank you. Lime is a good idea. Nobody would have thought about it. I didn't even think about it.
But you will remember it.
Yeah.
For example, in playing, where's the
time? Şu anda etraf çok dağınık. Her şey, her yerde. Kıyafetler, valiz, çanta, bütün elektronik eşyalar, kameralar, harici diskler, ışık, tripod, bilgisayarlar. Yapılacak çok iş var. Çok iş var. I was going to come and see the kids.
I came before.
Nasılsın?
İyiyim. Sen nasılsın?
Oh, sit, sit.
Oy. Yes. You will come in one day.
Of course, we will come back. Of course, we will come back. It's just a new beginning for us, Tama.
Yeah, next season.
Yeah.
Be safe anywhere when you.
Yeah.
Train,
yes.
Be safe.
Yes, I will. Don't worry.
Sri Lanka better, but I don't
Of course, Sri Lanka better. Thank you for being my best friend in Sri Lanka.
Definitely brother.
Yeah. Not friend, brother.
Brother, yes.
Sri Lankan family. Lena, Dama here.
Oh dear. Very sad to departure. What to do? Come.
Our family is waiting for us.
Yeah.
Hello. I'm good, and you? No wonder. We are still getting ready, Kumara. Okay, just wait. And then we leave the country. But thank you, Novanta.
Yeah.
This was an amazing bike.
Yeah.
I will be sad leaving it.
Vallahi güzel motor da. Çok keyifli. Navy. Sri Lanka'ya gelirseniz kiralayın arkadaşlar.
Çok seveceksiniz. Did you decide which bike you want?
Yeah,
Yeah, I want this Honda.
Honda. Honda. It, both of them is Honda.
I mean, Navy.
Navy. Okay, then take this. Vedalaşmam gereken son bir şey kaldı. Laptopun kutusu. Vallahi çok güzel yükseklik oluyordu ama artık taşıyacak yerim yok. Neyse ki annem bana yıllar önce bir kılıf yapmıştı. Laptop kılıfı. Bundan 5-6 yıl önce anne pahalı bir laptop aldım. Kendime Apple laptop demiştim hatta. Onu koruyabilmem için bana güzel bir kılıf lazım. Böyle bir şey yapmıştı. Şimdi koyuyorum. Bayağı güzel dizayn etti. Çok rahat bir şekilde. Bunca zamandır taşıyordum. Lazım olduğunda kullanırım diye. Bugün lazım oldu. All right, thank you so much, Nuvan, for everything.
Thank you for helping us. Yes.
6 months.
Yes.
Six months
here.
And this 2 months.
Yeah, 2 months.
Yes. I was lucky to be with you guys.
Mara is waiting. Let's go to the driver. All right, Ayşe. Last moment.
Let's see each other in new life.
New life. Somewhere new life. Around the world.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, for sure.
Bye bye.
Bye. Пока. Пока, родные, пока.
Пока, пока.
Rocket. Now I'm like my grandma. Staying in another few minutes. And look, the road that when you're leaving.
Starts. Ayrıldık. Evet, yeni bir dönem başlıyor bizim için artık. I'm excited. Kumar. Okay.
Me,
I'm Lassie.
Bye bye, Lassie. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Thank you so much, mother, okay. For everything.
We hope to come back again. Yeah.
We will.
Sad.
Yeah. Grandma, thank you for everything. Bye bye.
She's very sad.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, but yeah, we can meet one day. We are.
Yes.
Keep in touch.
Yes. Family.
It's a family.
You don't forget family. Siti, let's see.
Can't say you goodbye,
yes.
But have to be say you come back.
Yes.
Come back soon.
Yes.
Be safe.
Mama alıyor ya. Ben de ağlattı. You made me cry too. Okay.
Bye.
Yeah. Okay. Kumaru,
yeah.
1 minute here, okay? Neto. I go.
It's a bomb or galaxy.
Bye bye guys. When I come back you will be big. Okay? You'll be big.
It's bomb or ta.
All right. See you neto. Bye bye. Okay, damma. Bye bye. I will cry more. I have to go now. Okay, let's go. See you neto.
Bye bye.
Böyle olacağını tahmin etmedim. Zor oldu biraz garip bir şekilde.
Thank you for everything, Dama.
You too.
Bye bye.
It's really sad.
Yeah.
Tell every we have all friends say bye bye.
Okay. Ülkeden ayrılmadan son bir kez taze kokonat.
What a service.
Yeah, what a service with the tuk-tuk driver. Ben hala biraz duygusalım arkadaşlar. Başlarda hiçbir şey hissetmiyordum. Bir anda her şey geldi yani. Thank you so much Kumara. Bir anda bütün hisler geldi. Çok garip oldum ya.
Kumar bu gibi bana bak, sen beni anlama.
Is it Faruk place?
Yes, yes.
Faruk, yes. Selamun aleyküm.
Can you please walk right
down? Up, okay.
Right down.
Büyük şehirde konaklayacağımız mekana geldik. Okay. Evet, biraz garip bir yer. Çıktıkça çıkıyorum. Oo, deniz manzaramız var. Vallahi deniz manzaramız var.
How are you?
Hello.
So you got stuck in Sri Lanka? You got stuck in Sri Lanka?
No, we didn't stuck, we choose to stay.
Ay. Oh, working table. Evet, odamız. After our villa. Çok güzel de bir banyosu var yalnız. Hoş yani. Geceliği 14. Ne 14'ü? 18 dolara falan denk geldi. Tam şehir merkezinde. 2 gün boyunca bu evde konaklayacağız. Uçuşumuz için gerekli belgeleri halledene kadar. Uğraşacağımız birçok şey olacak burada. Ay, yolculuk ve bugünün yaşanan farklı farklı duygular bizi yordu. Yarın görüşürüz. It's gonna be a better day.
On the day after you arrive,
yes,
they go under like some, I don't know, black zone or something, even more strict.
Uh-huh.
So then everything closes, even the metro closes.
Oh.